He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine. I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
This wasn't fast enough. I was so close, man. If I had just been... I could have saved her. So it's my fault. And the reason Jess is dead.
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho, and how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun, and oh my God. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter, because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there, and I'd give anything to unsee it.
I have a visual on a survivor. One survivor, repeat. Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! Stay back! No! Stay back!